Number 17, Baylor baseball looking to bounce back after dropping their series opener to Oklahoma last night. Davis Wenzel starting things off in the bottom of the first, taking this one for a ride all the way over the wall and left. That's a two-run dinger, and that puts the Bears up to zip. Save inning. They weren't done. Andy Thomas sends this one down the left field line. He's going to hustle around first all the way to second for the stand-up double. And then a couple of batters later, two on for Cole Herring. And guess what? The former MCC Highlander is going to touch them all with the three-run shot to the scoreboard and left. 5-0 Bears. They go on to win 7-3. Rubber match game is tomorrow at 3.